when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. The ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were fueled.
Thank you. the street! Move!
Come on, let's go! The city's flooding! We need to move!
Down the alley! Catch your breath.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. It took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
Let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On you, Elias. You can get the jump on him. Looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down! This'll be useful. Hold up. More up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. We'll take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. This is like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Hold up. On your mark.
Enemy helo!
Be ready.
We're on our way. Let's go!
Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again.
All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro. Switching on your six. Coming in from above.
Nice of you to join us. We thought your luck had finally run out.
They're laying down some fire.
Good.
We're too heavy.
Elias, I need you to...
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly.